14, Chief Meteorologist David Janley with you right here, looking at a blend of clouds and sunshine on now this warmest day.